have a look at this little snake I have here in front of me. This is called a crossmark whip snake, and these guys live throughout the mountainous terrain you can see here behind me in KwaZulu-Natal, South Africa. Now these snakes have a very unique way of defending themselves. When this little guy feels threatened, he bows his head down and slowly starts to coil his body around it, forming this almost cylindrical spring-like shape you see here in front of you. Now with his head then safely tucked away in the middle, he'll remain in this position until he feels that he's no longer under threat, and when it's safe to do so, he'll slowly start to uncoil himself and move off and seek safety within the confines of a rock crack. Really incredible species, and I think I'll leave this little guy to do just that.